Hello to everyone. In this video I want to explain what is the difference from male crab and female crab. But before that, just subscribe my channel, press the like, share to your friends. It's very easy. And let's go to learn it. Look at this crab now. Yeah, I touch now muscle. Have a clear arrow to female, just still look like an arrow, only wider. We can see that from above the crab. The male also has bigger claws, but also wider and flat shell. Female is little smaller and have a smaller claws and is looking rounder. Look like this crab and you can understand it much easier.